this one's called a fold up chair, like this gentleman has here.
Would it be so hard if you tried to find?